with the cattle lane conservation practice, there's also the fencing that complements that practice. And so usually the fencing is more permanent along the sides of that, and then a temporary fence that helps with the grazing efficiency.
I'm a first generation dairy farmer, and we built this modern dairy farm here ourselves over the last 5 years. And so the perimeter fence is permanent. Either side of the lane stays there all the time. Outside of the farm stays there all the time. But everything that happens within those larger fields, the way we break them up changes year to year depending on the quality of the forage, the number of animals.
Temporary fence allows the landowner to move the paddocks and create the size necessary to meet the grazing needs of the cattle.
Every year, we get our map out and we look at where our fences were last year and what worked and what didn't work, and we change those interior temporary fences. It's a plastic wire with stainless steel threads in it, and it can roll up super easy. And at this time of the year, almost every reel and every post is on the ground. And NRCS actually helped with both of those things.
So the landowner never has to go through this process alone. There's always going to be technical assistance to assist the landowner from start to finish.
You know, building that relationship with your local office and the local folks in that office is how we were successful at it.